Hi all, welcome back. This course, Alteryx Designer Course Certification, is designed to help you to clear Alteryx Designer Course Certification. So before begin the course, let's see what are the key concepts you need to know in and out in order to pass this certification. So this screenshot I took from Alteryx documentation where they were explaining what are the component or tools that will be tested during the exam. So let's see all of them in details. So the first question I would like to answer is audience. Who can take the certification? There is no restriction. Anyone can take the certification. Whether you are a database developer or data visualization developer or data analyst or scientist, anyone can take the certification. There is no prerequisite. And let's see what is the price of the exam. So Alteryx Designer Core exam is a free. You don't need to pay any money. You only need to create a community account, and I will show you how you could create a community account and take the certification from your home. You will get 80 questions and all the questions will be multiple choice. So there will be few questions you need to answer one answer, and for few of the questions you need to answer multiple answer. And there won't be any negative mark for these questions. So make sure that you answer all the questions. You will get 2 hours of time and you need to score 80% in order to pass this certification. So these are the basic details about the certification. Now let's talk about some preparation tips. So which are the tools and other components you need to learn in order to pass this certification. So the first things you need to learn, or you need to understand, interface element, how the Alteryx interface is working, what are the basic settings, what are the basic configuration, what is the use of different windows and menu and other command shortcut. All you need to know in order to pass this exam. Then you should know how to create a very basic workflow, how to bring some data, perform some operation and produce some result. Basic workflow, how to build a very basic workflow, you should know very in details. Then you need to know few of the very important tools. There are many tools are there. You don't need to learn all these tools, only some 20 tools you need to learn. The first one is browse tool. So browse tool will allow us to see the result. So it's similar to viewing result in Alteryx. So by using browse tool you could see the result, and you need to know all the configuration supported by browse tool. Second, you need to know how to bring some data by using input data tools. So this is part of input output tool, and you know how to configure input data tools in details. Then you should know how to send or save some data into the file or into the database by using output data tools. On top of that, you should know how to use test input tool, which we will use to manually enter some data into Alteryx environment or Alteryx designer. So these are the basic input tool you need to know in before appearing the exam. Then you know how to use data cleansing tool to clean your data. Also there will be filter and formula tools are there. So if you already know SQL, you know the where condition, how to apply where condition. Similarly, Alteryx provide filter tool in order to restrict our data based on some condition. And there are formula tools are there. By using formula tools, we could derive new column or update our existing data. So these two tools you need to know before appearing the exam. Then there are sample and select tools are there, which is also similar to filter tool, which we use to restrict our data. So which kind of data we want to bring into Alteryx and which all the columns you want to bring into Alteryx. With this tool, you could perform that kind of functionality. Also sort and unique is there. So sort we will use to sort our data. So if you want to perform some sorting, we could use sort tool. And if you want to bring only unique data, you could use unique tool. And if you want to bring duplicate record, that time also you could use unique tool. So these are the other two important tools you should know before appearing the exam. Then find replace tool is there, which is similar to VLOOKUP in Excel. So if you want to replace some data with some other data, you should use find replace tools, and you should know the basic configuration of find replace tools. Also there is join tool is there. So join is used to combine data. Similarly, union tool also there. So by using join tool and union tool, you could combine data either horizontally or vertically. And you should know all the configuration of join tool and union tool, and you will get many questions from these two tools. And there is one tool called datetime now, that also you need to know before appearing the exam. You will get one or two questions from these two tools also. Count record tool is there, which is a tool we could use to count how many records are there in our input data. So similarly, in SQL we have a functionality called count star, count column, count distinct. So similarly, Alteryx also provide a tool called count record, just for counting the records. Also cross tab is there, summarization tool is there, and transpose is there. These are the three important transpose tool or transform tools inside our Alteryx environment. So we need to know when to use cross tab and when to use transpose, and what is the functionality supported by summarization tools, and when to use summarization tool and when to use count records tool. So these are the four very important tools that you will be tested during the exam. And similarly, there are comment tool is there. If you are designing some Alteryx environment or Alteryx workflow, we might need to document it. So by using comment tool, you could give test data or test comment or image also. You could save some image inside the workflow to make it more attractive and more meaningful. Similarly, another important tool called tool container is there. You will get few questions about tool container, and we have a very detailed video explaining how to use tool container. And finally, you could expect few questions from test to column tools. So these are the 20 tools you will be tested during the Alteryx exam. And we have a dedicated videos for all these tools, and we will explain all these tools in details. So don't worry, you will learn everything in details by the end of this course. So that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.